The ongoing internal fight in the Yadav family was brought out in front of all party workers at the Samajwadi Party meet in Lucknow. While Uttar Pradesh Chief Minister Akhilesh Yadav broke down during an emotional speech at the meeting, he went on to accuse outsider Amar Singh of conspiring against the family leaders and said that he was willing to resign if he was told to. Shivpal Yadav, on the other hand, played the obedience card and said that he has always followed orders of both Mulayam and Akhilesh. Mulayam is still unable to bring his house in order despite days of open war and several warnings from the Samajwadi Party Supremo.
Amar Singh ne mere bare mein likhwaya ki main Aurangzeb hu aur Netaji Shahjahan hain aur Times of India ke front akhbar se likhwaya aur ye Ashu Malik ka
dekhiye ye jhoot hai jhoot hai mukhmati jhoot bol rahe mukhmati jhoot bol rahe main nahi bolunga press.